say that we are at our last one. It's like, I'm so excited. I can't wait. So thanks for coming over, first of all. Now, is your mom waiting downstairs or your dad, somebody? Oh, okay, perfect. I figured. And then they're going to take us to your house, right? Excellent. So I figured when you texted me and said that you were running just a few minutes late, I was like, okay, well, I figured I better do my makeup. So I did mine, got everything done. The only thing I need to do is get dressed and do my hair. So with that being said, my mom was picking up my dress. It was getting steamed. It was a wrinkled mess. I don't know how it happened, but that should be ready now and we could put it in the car, hang it up, make sure it doesn't get any more wrinkles. I would be like, oh my goodness. So your dress is at home, yes? Okay, cool. And remind me again, did you say that it's maroon and gold? I got something for you. I found these today in my jewelry cabinet, and they've never been worn, and I figured that it might be perfect for your dress. They are gold with the little diamonds on them. Do you like them? I think that they're so cute. I love them so much, but I never wore them, and I don't wear much gold. Have silver in, so I would like to give them to you to wear tonight. Oh, you're so welcome. You deserve it. I'm glad that you like them. They're gonna be perfect. Now, what are you doing as far as your hair? Okay. Well, I'm not sure yet, honestly, what I'm gonna do. I got a little bit of wave right now, so I do have some body, thanks to my new Lush shampoo. But I'm thinking probably put a little bit of a wave in mine. Yeah, I thought it would be cute too. Okay, well, your foundation. Okay, no problem. What I'll do is your eye makeup, get it snatched, your eyebrows and your lips. When we go back to your house, we can do your foundation. No big deal. Yeah, that's okay. You know what? It's actually probably better that way because sometimes I worry when I put my dress on now if I'm gonna get like any makeup on it. So better safe than sorry. Now what I'm gonna do is take some of this tissue here. I ran out of my cotton pad, so I'm sorry about that. But I'm gonna take this Lush toner. Just got it recently and I must say it is amazing. It is just cold breath of fresh air. Spritz on this blend of cooling aloe vera, soothing rose, and clarifying herbs for smooth, balanced skin. And even though we're not putting on your foundation yet, I just figured we might as well do this to prep your skin. So, gotta put a couple spritz of that on. And I'm just gonna go ahead and wipe your face here. And your forehead, your cheeks, all of that. And just a little bit here on your eyebrows to kind of prep them a bit for the makeup. I got a new brow pencil and kind of pencil and powder in one. And I think you're really gonna like it. I used it on my brows today and I was like, okay. So I think you'll like it too. Skin is very clean. Sometimes Here, and house. Right, I can't wait. This will be so fun. Oh, don't.